So we're gonna be painting to this with this body today, and let's get to it. I'm taping the lip so there's so no paint will get on the lip. Some people paint the lips, but I don't like it as much. So I'm gonna start off with an opaque white here for the base coat. I'm gonna take it out here. Okay, so I'm gonna empty all the paint out of this brush, and then I'm gonna put in some opaque yellow. Here's the opaque yellow. Tinted yellow. Let this dry a little bit and clean my brush out, and I'll be right back. Now I'm going to get into the black. I have opaque black. I'm going to do the top of it, and then I'm going to do some scales. So now I'm going to get into the scales. So I'm using this mesh like that. So I'm just going to lay it on like that and paint the scales. I'm going to flip it over and do the other side now. So one lucky winner, we're giving this crankbait away to whoever comments crankbait 12 by the end of January 15th.